That's a game, huh? So I'm just...
No, he's actually passing you. That's happening right now.
Nothing happens.
Used to drive for you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He's doing quite well.
Oh, yeah.
Richard. Get 10 on Zach Christian on radio.
Maybe you have some tickets waiting for me. My name is Reese Bob.
Mr. D's tickets have been waiting for you for a long time.
Who needs two? I need tickets. Tickets right here, $60 a pop.
He's got a round off and now he's right behind Gerard, but Gerard's gonna block the whole track. Now he's scary.
Ah, thank you, buddy. Now we can dance. And yes, it will be a slow jam.
Wake up, honest area.
Come on, man.
I was wrong about you, Ricky Bobby. You are not the one to defeat me.
Wake up, Honest Area.
Tell Mom to keep Ricky Bobby out.
Hey, Cal. Now, hey, Dad here. Tremendous moral confusion, but I just heard from Dan that he said to take Ricky Bobby out of the race and you're fired, buddy.
What are you talking about?
I'm telling him he doesn't do it, he's dying. That's right, he's driving a tour bus.
Tell Mr. Dennis. Ricky Bobby is my best friend. And it's shaking back time.
Boy, Cal, I don't like the way you're talking out there.
Damn, we're talking pills! Come on, man, slingshot it! Slingshot, come on!
I can't believe it. If it isn't my cocktail with myself,
shake it back, buddy!
Shake it! You're going to make it!
This commercial is for Crayola. Ching ching.
Dynamite. TNT. Dynamite. Oh yeah.
Poor kid.
The entire field was in that wreck. We've only got 6 laps to go.
Only Ricky, Bobby, and John Gerard got away clean.
That's right.